In Lincoln County, a search continues this morning for a 61-year-old man reported missing earlier this week. State police say Millard Clem Mason was last seen on Monday near Greenbriar Road in Stanford. Investigators say he was wearing a flannel t-shirt and blue jeans. Anyone with information about his current whereabouts is asked to contact Kentucky State Police.